normally when you go to work in the park also in the morning, if you are speaking continuously, when you hit record, your mind, as well as the Earl Nightingale video, which we all watch, it clearly says, we become what we think. So it's our thoughts which will bring in that reality. So if you think somebody will come and somebody will laugh, and if you release that thought or vibration, you will have somebody laughing or somebody smiling at you as you move across. Thought is so powerful, the vibration, I believe in that vibrational frequency. And one reason I keep helping Krishna, Hiren or the entire community is because we all subconsciously are wired to watching lots of videos.